Anti-Drum Machine is the ultimate compendium of alternative experimental percussion. It contains a vast catalog of found sounds, field recordings, prepared objects, unique surfaces, and noisy contraptions. It's an exhaustive compilation of things that aren't but could be percussion. A vibrant palette of musical pain containing everything from booming bass to tight clicks, clacks, zips, zings, ticks, and tocks. Anti-Drum Machine includes all of the content from our Anti-Drum series of libraries, including Anti-Drum 1, 2, and 3. As well as Anti-Drum 4, which contains a whole new volume of content. It has a massive set of sounds from an antique typewriter, tons of toys, lots of unique small-tuned percussion instruments, and a complete kid's drum set, and lots more. It's the coolest and most musical volume in the series yet, as well as Cathedral of Junk, Luftballoons, Lumina Bells, PVC beatbox ensembles, and snow drums. Anti-Drum Machine has 39 powerful contact player NKI instrument category bank presets, with well over 21,000 plus samples. Hundreds of unique instruments, each one a creative opportunity. While viewing Contact's library side panel, you'll see four different folders for ambiences, dual layer, ensembles, and single effects. Within the dual layer and ensemble folders, you will also see an additional folder for categories. This will allow you to choose instruments designed specifically to meet your needs. Included in this library are different preset types that allow users to interact with the content in different ways. The dual layer preset type allows every articulation to be played tuned spread across the key range, exposing the sonic qualities of all the sounds. There are two fully configurable layers in this preset type, each with a sound selection, LFO, filter, sound shaping controls like volume, attack, offset, release, bass, treble, pitch, and panning. The single effects preset type gives users access to all the special single shot effects that didn't fit into any velocity or round robin based articulation. Each single effects preset has the same sound controls as each layer in the dual layer presets. The ensemble preset type spread all the articulations across the available key range. LFO, filter, and sound shaping controls are available, as well as mapping customization. Users can remap any articulation to any key, and we include a random button to really let users explore how a MIDI beat changes when randomly selected percussive sounds are assigned to the keys. Every preset type includes our integrated ARP arpeggiator system, featuring a suite of options like rhythm, direction, swing, and randomization. The Easy Glide feature is also included, instantly turning sustaining content into a monophonic legato portamento instrument with adjustable pitch bend speed control. All LFOs are configurable with user-selectable shape and target, as well as free or tempo sync speed, depth, and attack. Every filter is powerful, letting users select from 12 different filter types and modulation options such as sustain pedal and step sequencer. Finally, don't forget to fire up the effects rack panel and load your patch up with your choice of dozen of DSP effects with modular signal routing, including convolution reverb with over 100 of our custom real world and special effects spaces to perfect your sound. Anti-Drum Machine has been built for the free Contact player in complete control, including full support for all native instruments as series keyboards. Get ready to make Anti-Drum Machine your new go-to exploratory percussion toolbox. To get more information on Anti-Drum Machine, make sure to visit our website at soundiron.com for more.